Yeah. I do not want to hop off. I don't want to go away. I've been thinking about our Minecraft where we used to always play. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. My mommy says I'm grounded. I can't game and I'm deserted. I've been praying for forgiveness, but I am receiving none. Why am I getting grounded for simply having some fun? Cause yeah, I punched my sister maybe a single time or two, but why is it that I have to be detached from you? I hated being me and you, I wish it could just be we. I wish that I could be with you so you could really see me. My pee-pee's kinda short, but my Minecraft feels impressive. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending.
Yeah, I'm happy that you're here with me. I'm sorry if I tear up when me and you were mine. Finding diamonds made me cheer up. I'm making goofy buildings while slaying all of these mobs. But now listen for my message amid all my hopeless sobs. Our bits were together, thought this was forever. But now my life is hell because my mom has our love severed. My mommy's gonna smack me, so I guess I bid adieu. Right now I have to leave, but forever I love you.